Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to be fishing somewhere that I've never fished before, and that is the Shenandoah River in West Virginia. I also had a little bit of a fail in this video, so make sure you stick around towards the end to see that. Let's just say the rocks were slippery where I was at. One great thing about fishing is it takes you to places that you might not have ever discovered if you didn't fish. This is one of those examples. I probably never would have ever found this place or even thought to go there if it weren't for me trying to find places to fish. Now, this waterfall with all these rocks, it is beautiful, but you also have to be very careful when navigating across the rocks, which you will see exactly why I say that near the end of this video. I won't claim to be an expert on catching smallmouth, but I've fished for them before. So what I decided to start off doing is throwing a jerk bait to mimic small bait fish. And I have kind of a brighter whitish and neon color one on first. I just wanted to try and make it more visible for this rushing water. And the other bait you'll see me throw here in a second is a jig to try and mimic crawfish, because that's another type of forage that smallmouth like to eat. The cool thing about fishing in a place like this is you don't know what is lurking in those waters. because of it being so close to a dam and it's deeper water, and it's a place I've never really fished before, so I'm not super familiar with the species. There could be catfish, there could be smallmouth. I saw a carp earlier in this video. There could be a lot of fish species that are sitting here and using this as an ambush point for their prey.
That's the plan. It's time to execute. Rocks can be slippery, so we need to be careful and not get swept off our feet by the current and slippery waters. Okay? Don't get overconfident. Your abilities. Don't think, oh, I couldn't slip, because you can. I promise you, you can. Okay, that's very slick. Ideally, I'd like to be on a dry rock. Let's go this way. Okay. Oh, a lot of smallmouth. They garnered some interest. Come on. Somebody wants it. No? Nobody wants it. Nobody wants it. Guys, consider it sent. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is it. This is the spot right here. I can feel it. On the jerk bait. It's gonna be on the lipless crank bait. I'm catching something here. I might lose some lures for sure. But this spot's money, 100%. This spot is gonna catch me some fish. I've got somebody's line. Stuck on something. That's nice. You love to see it. You tell me there's no fish hanging out in this. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Take all those rocks out there. Me a big one.
The first fish I caught was on a spinnerbait, but of course I did not get it on camera.
His release here. Ooh, that's a big one, I think. Oh my gosh, big! Big! Please stay on. Please stay on. Please stay on. This is a big smallmouth. Big one. Big, 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 big. That's my best smallmouth ever. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. That fish is beautiful. Got it on pounds. Let's see. 2 pounds. Two pounds. Beautiful. All right. Let's let her go. Oh yeah. Awesome. Navigating the rocks here. Oh, woo. Okay. You didn't see that. We're good. We're chilling. We're chilling. Woo. Woo. GoPro is waterproof. My phone's waterproof. We're good. Oh my gosh. Huh. Okay. Well, I guess I gotta try here now. I'm good. I'm good. Yeah. GoPro, you saw nothing? Rocks are slippery. Okay. She's still rolling too. I think I can get there this way. Bluegill. I had a bite. It was a small one. Oh well, it's pretty. Last cast.
Thank you for watching this video. If you haven't yet, go ahead and subscribe. Make sure you hit the like button, and I will see you in the next video.